We have a lot of desires in us. In order to talk the present desire, we first look at the sentence structure here. After this word wish, we take past tense. I wish I had a car. Like that, for present desire, we can take the sentence structure like this. He wishes he had a delicious breakfast. She wishes she had a sound sleep. Like that, there are unfulfilled wishes. Alex bought an expensive car. He wishes he hadn't bought the car. Actually, Alex is worrying about buying that expensive car. So, now he wishes he hadn't bought the car. Another example for this unfulfilled wishes. He had a heavy breakfast. He wishes he hadn't had the heavy breakfast. Look at the tense here. It is past perfect tense. There we take simple past tense. For present desire, we take simple past tense after the word wish. For unfulfilled wish, we take past perfect tense after the word wish.